Yeah, I'm Jim Schaefer. I'm at Persistent Systems. I have responsibility for the IBM Alliance business between Persistent and IBM. We're a 25-year-old company with a 15-year relationship doing product development for IBM, and most recently as a business partner to IBM Solutions in four different product categories. We're a design team that supplements IBM's own roadmap efforts in doing product design and development. IoT systems are complex. They involve a wide variety of disciplines. Although we don't focus on the hardware aspect, the software that drives these systems is sophisticated. There's a significant amount of code that needs to be written around each application. We especially focus on APIs that brings that information into an analytics capability for what Watson cognitive engines are intended to do. Our business has been built with significant growth over the last 5 years because that pace or rate of change has required clients and even the IBM team to come to Persistent Systems for valuable engineering support to do the designs in the time frames required. A theme in the conversations have been disruption. There's been so much disruption in traditional businesses that they often look for outsourced support from companies like Persistent in order to deal with the disruptive nature of what's going on in business. But IoT is a very positive disruption in that these systems are intended to bring massive amounts of information together for predictive analytics and a cognitive analysis result. In the future, the connected nodes in a IoT world will be measured by the billions. The real value that IBM brings and what Persistent does with IBM is really in the translation of that massive amounts of data into real intelligence and predictive outcomes. The predictive piece married with a prescriptive capability of these systems, I think will bring substantial change to almost every industry segment in the next few years. Our company focuses significantly in financial services firms, manufacturing, automotive, and probably our strongest areas in healthcare. I'm excited about it because it really creates intelligence where in the past only just seas of data existed and that data was largely unused. Now we're going to see the realization of that data capture into real forward-looking actions that an enterprise or even consumers can take advantage of.